I should also unlock that that cube in there too, since I keep coming back. I can stop looking at that over and over again. I have 6 coins. I need more purple coins. Yeah, there's a lot of cubes, man. I need to get 9 more purple coins, and I can get that other moon, which is the rest of the fucking purple coins here. Hey. Joy. Alright. I don't know where the fuck all these purple coins are. What? Walking? Another walking mini game? On the moon? Oh, this is fucking ass. Oh, it's wider. Okay. I see. Oops. There we go. Walking on the moon. Wahoo! Wow. No, I got that one before already. We gotta go over there. Dude, the fact that I gotta find all the purple coins in this stage, man. I kinda wish there was like something for the game to tell you, like to hint to you where the purple coins are. Instead of it being only moon. I have a hard time finding those purple coins. Maybe there's a couple stages that have it in here or something. An alpha, yeah, that would be pretty cool. Because they definitely have some sneaky purple coins, and I've absolutely have gotten every single moon in one stage. And what? Oh, it's up top. Up top? How high is that shit? No, I don't need that. Oh my god, it's way up there. How do I get up there? There's no fucking way I can do that from here. I'm gonna go back. I've definitely gotten all the moons in like one stage, and I just completely lost where the purple coins were, and I was like, well, okay, I guess. That bird doesn't have a fucking helmet on. What the fuck is this? Oh, show. Thank you. is trippy. This is really trippy. Oh my god! Hold on, wait. Owie. That's death, isn't it? There's something up there too. What? Ooh. Hold on. I wonder if I can make the jump from over there. You're right here, I can make the jump. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Edge of the Galaxy.
Mario, get out of there.
There we go. Center of the Galaxy. All right. Oh, whoops. Anything else around here? Don't look like it. The moon in there. I like that I have a cowboy outfit in mom space. I think that musical note is new. I think. Yeah, this is new. Nice. Taking notes in low gravity. Okay. Gotta go over there for two of them. I wanna check like the edge of the map to make sure I'm not missing any purple coins. I really don't know which ones I missed. Shit sucks. losing track of all that stuff is not great. If anything, I'll look them up, but it's also like 100 or some shit crippled fucking coins. I'm just like, and I'm not looking them up yet, just in case some of these stages might have them that I can probably find. See a moon up there. Can I actually get my hat to that, I wonder? Never actually tried. Yep. There we go. Oh, this is the swing on top of a swing. That's cool. Mario! Goodbye. Okay. Another one down. Another two down, actually. There's another fucking walking one. God, why? Fucking kidding me? Why, God? Gotta get that moon way out there, too.
Everybody loves walking, right?
Yeah, okay. Score 90 points. Here we go again. Wahoo! I'm just gonna zigzag my way around. I know. Go out a little bit more. Okay. Oh, even further out. Wow. I still got it. Fuck you. Walking on the moon again. There's one by that bridge. Huh? Oh, it's a challenge. Second one. What? Thank you. Koopa free running up there? Well, There's also one at the edge over there too? Huh. Oh, look, a fucking checkpoint. Hey. Oh. Of course I have to go up there to get some of them. Of course, I see another one up there. It's three. Oh! Three. Eventually I'll land. Four is up there. Holy fuck, I'm really high up. What the fuck? There's three purple coins here? What? That's fucked up. Oh, mamma mia! Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Oh, it is in there. That's cool.
Moon shards on the moon. No, 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 no.
All right, what's that over there? What is that thing? You gonna fly around? A UFO? There it goes. Did it come back after? Oh. Oh, it actually does go in a certain direction, in a direction that you chase it. Okay. Does it respawn if I look at it? No. My hat earlier. Man, now I'm missing seven. No, I'm missing six more purple coins. God dang it. I wonder if I can get a drop on them from like above. Can you see me from above? This is the same thing that was like the butterfly one, and I don't really know. Oh, maybe I could. Not tough. Oh, that's not what I. Wait, why did it do that? Hold on. I have to test some shit. Also, you know, I'm fucking plug this controller. There. Okay. I don't know how that happened then, because I didn't press anything. Yeah, that's what it is. Okay. I do that with the butterfly then, or whatever it was. Alright!
MFO.
Let's go inside the church. This church, because I haven't been in here since finishing the game. Maybe there's purple coins in here, or there could be nothing. Is that a Bowser rematch, dude? Oh no. Oh, hey. Oh my god, that... The little doggo is in this game too? That's cool. I don't see no fucking purple coins here. Poochie. It's a rematch. Wait, is this just revisiting this, or is this a rematch? But it's just a rematch. I don't want to do this again. Can I restart my game, maybe? Oh, wait, I can go back. That works, hopefully. Let me go back in there and see. Oh, let me go back in there and see if it kept that, or if it, you know, reset it completely. Let's see. Nice. Okay. Cool. So we have two more of these Koopa races to do. There's the Sphinx thing down below, and then there's also that shine's way out there. Oh my god, that is way over there. Holy fuck. Jesus. Excuse me, boys. I got a race to win. Hey. Okay. That works really well. Ow. Nice. Now we just gotta do that again. I wonder if there's a speed, like a speed flower or whatever, somewhere earlier on to like get across. That's the spirit. I don't see any speed flowers. Any new ones. Looks like it's the same spots. Beep. Beep. Try doing that again, so it didn't work. A little bit faster though. Alright, we got those moons. And I still have no fucking clue where exactly these 6 coins are. What the? That's not the Sphinx. What? Ow! Oh my fucking god, dude. I can't fucking tell perspective in this fucking game. I just can't. The camera zooming out and shit fucks up my fucking perspective all the time. Backflip. Bada bing. There we go. Hidden on the side of the cliff. Is it a rocket flower? Is that what it's called? It is. Okay. Hey, there we go. Finally go in here. Oh. Rocket flower. You've heard of rocket power. Now get ready for. I still gotta get this fucking Man, I'm not gonna be able to get this because I have to find all these purple coins. This sucks. Space cowboy. Hey, maybe there's purple coins down here that I didn't get. And there's a moon down here I didn't get, but I don't know how to fucking get it. I definitely don't know how to get the moon down here. Oh, there are purple coins. Well, there's 3, so I'm missing 3 more. I don't know where the other 3 are. And there's something in there. Fuck. How do I get that? I'm missing 10 more moons. Fuck this. I'll come back later. I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Ravioli. uccelli.
Per l'uccellone. Picci. Picci. Ma che rumore! Vermicelli. 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 Barbina. Caffè di Tangero. Princessa. Perciatelli.
Alright. One moon. Wow. There are so many moons to collect. Oh, we're at 500 now. Products added to the shop. Power up. The darker side of the moon. I haven't even been to the dark side of the moon yet. Let's go there. Introduced the eel in the beach stage, but not for the literal underwater stage. Thank God. One second. Section.
Okay.
There we go.
Mamma mia.
I gotta put on my musician outfit. Yeah. Moon rabbits? What is this? I didn't think I'd be able to match them. Oh, and low gravity too. Got no health. I can go back. Okay. I'm gonna look for each and the other worlds first. Found it there. We have not been to the Wooded Kingdom yet. Sound of all shit.
Go again.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Woohoo! Where was that thing at? There it is. Okay, we're gonna find Princess Peach. I like that there's characters from other worlds that visit. Oh wow. What is happening over here? God fucking damn it, dude. There. I got that before. I don't remember getting that. I never did. It's been a new one, probably. Or I just completely missed it. Green. That wasn't even a good punchline. Friend wants it wants you to get Mario Kart 8. Man, you really want to lose their friendship, huh? Give Splatoon 3 instead. The fuck? There we go. Zoop. I have a roll of it and roll into that. Couldn't really see it very well. Ah, here we go. Toad jamming. Every 2 to 3 days, a lot of patching. That's good. Peach. What the hell?
Watch out, boys.
That took 3, not 2. Oh, there's purple coins over there. value. She is up. It's like, where? Here, I think, is a good spot. There she is. Gotta carry a fucking a seat up here. What the fuck? Power move. Yes. Gotta go above the clouds.
Oh,
I forgot there's one here too. Someone should chart it. The fuck, there is one out there outside. Oh, because it requires this stupid key. Fucking dumb key. Well, since I'm here, I might as well just get some of these. Oh! Cool. Oh. Thank goodness this game doesn't have this dumb shit where it's like, collect 100 coins and you can get a moon. Like,
Kiss my ass, bitch. Fuck no, I ain't doing that shit anymore. Goodness. King of the Cube. Side, huh? I didn't mean to do that. Hit the wrong button. I wasn't reading the thing. I was adjusting. Not bad, not bad, really. Not bad. Did it not get enough points? I don't get a prize because he completed it for me? Wait, what? I was looking away when I was progressing the conversation, so I didn't see. What the points were at. I don't know this shit, man. I don't like these kinds of games either, it's fucking stupid. What are my points at right now? Oh! Hey! 80!
Sure. Fuck these minigames. I don't understand. What? Not bad. I like that cool jump that he does whenever when he catches his hat. Extra jump. Oh god. Or the, like the stylish bonus jump. I'm missing one over there. What does that cube mean? That cube icon. Oh, okay, it's the, oh, so it means it's the new, it's one of the new ones. Okay, okay. Well, actually, let me talk to him again. I gotta make sure. I might as well. Okay, y'all out of power moons? Then we're out of fucking business. Fuck you. Can't find any more hints for this kingdom. What? Yeah, I'm in post game now. A beer boss business. What the, where is this? What did I think of the dragon fight? Eh. Looked cool, but it was eh. I think my favorite boss fight actually in this game, not including the Bowser stuff. I'm not gonna count Bowser stuff. My favorite boss fight would probably either the soda boss or the Bowser's Castle boss, where you use the bird to like peck the mech over and over again and peck the bombs back. I like those fights. Those are fun.